To the member in charge of the electoral disqualification of convicted prisoners amendment bill. To the member. Sorry?
Order, the member will just ask his question.
Does he intend proposing any changes to the electoral qualification of convicted prisoners amendment bill as reported back from the Select Committee? If so, what?
Paul Quinn.
Whether I propose any changes to the bill will depend on whether any changes are required to the purpose.
The Honourable Clayton Cosgrove.
Does the member agree that had the chair of the Law and Order Select Committee, Sandra Gowdy, not blocked the Ministry of Justice from advising on this bill, when requested by opposition members on the committee, the mistakes in this reported back bill could have been avoided?
Paul Quinn.
Not being a member of the Select Committee, I'm not in a position to comment on that accusation.
And that brings to a close questions.